some pigs.
So ayan guys, nag-start na kami maglinis, magputo ng mga halaman kasi tapos na yung winter. So tapos na yung winter season, so snake season naman. wala atang hibernation dito sa Brisbane kasi hindi naman ganoon kalamig. So ang meron lang ata is bromation, yung less activity lang sila, hindi yung totally natutulog, walang kain. Yun yung hibernation ata. Difference ng hibernation at saka bromation is yung hibernation is tulog lang sila, walang kain, ganun. Tapos yung bromation naman, walang galaw yung hibernation. Pag bromation naman is merong konting activities lang ginagawa. So snake season na, so kailangan na maglinis. So, ayan. Pinutulan niya yan. Ayan, ito yung likod ng house namin, guys. So, trim na yung mga sanga. Ito din, trim niya. I-trim din namin yung doon para maganda tignan. So, malinis na yung likod. Ayan, guys. Maaliwalas na. So, kinukuha nila yung mga maliliit na putol. Nilalagay nila sa dump truck nila. Where are you gonna put it?
I got a special leaf.
Good
Whoa.
Boy.
Hey, you got.
Get your truck.
Yeah. We collect those.
Your truck ready? Careful, Jace. So naglinis kami, guys. Nagputol kami ng mga halaman, mga trees. Kasi snake season na.
Lan, you nearly poked his eyes. Watch where you're going, baby.
So, tapos nang i-trim yung mga punong kahoy. Ayan. Hindi na naman tiputulin kasi para may privacy yung kapitbahay. Kasi last time nung gusto namin putulin, parang nag-ano yung kapitbahay kasi gusto na may privacy. So it's all clean. Ayan, magtapon na lang kami ng mga sanga. Sipag eh, no? Sipag. Tingnan niyo yung pile ng mga itatapon namin. Good job, Alana. You're helping. Tumutulong din yung mga bata. Good kids. So, yan. Pinatulan din niya dyan. Ayan. So, ayan yung pile ng mga itatapon naming sanga. Pag-good match na yan. And then, dyan naman, ititrim din namin yan dyan. Pati doon. Itrim namin yan sa loob. Para maliwalas. Ayan, tumulong si Lana. Hiniram niya yung trabaho ko. Hi. Good job, Lana. Where's your hat, my love? Where's your hat? You're boning. Look at your face. It's red now. Give it to mommy. Helmet yung kinuha niya kasi hindi niya nakita yung hat niya. Come on, baby. Start from here, my love. There. Five minutes and mommy do it, okay? And then itapon namin to sa dumping ground, guys, after nito. Kasi magputol pa siya sa harap eh. Just leave them there. Just leave them there, my love. If you're tired, just, ano. Good girl. Do you want me to do it now? Okay. You need to rest and drink water, baby. It's hot. Okay, come here. Give it to mommy. Mommy's turn. So, alis kami, guys. Itapon namin sa dumping ground yung mga pile ng naputol na kahoy. Inom muna ako ng tubig kasi sobrang init. Naka-stroke. Feeling ko, kung i-compare ko kung saan mas mainit, Pilipinas or dito, ang ano ko is mas mainit dito. Kasi minsan hindi mo na mamalayan na sunburn ka na pala dito sa sobrang init. So tara, sasamahan nyo kami pumunta ng dumping ground. Let's see what's the way. To 3.10, 12.
Hey man, how are you?
Good mate, how are you?
2.16.
That's good. Just a bit of grain. Goodness.
So dyan natin itatapon yung mga trees.
Look at, keep your windows, guys.
So ayan, magtapon na tayo. Laki ng pile namin. Just dito namin itatapon. Huh? Oh. Akala ko may ano na. Okay. Pull it. Work hard. Tapos na, guys. Let's see what's this guy doing. He's spraying water everywhere. Sprinkly, sprinkly. Nag-spray sila ng water kasi maalikabok. Yan, guys.
Is that the wrong mom?
Yeah, they're spraying water there so it's not that dusty.
Muddy.
You worried our tires get muddy?
Yeah. And
tapos na kami, guys. Uwi na kami at magluto ng tanghalian. May narinate ko to siya kahapon. So, lulutuin ko ngayon para sa lunch namin. And let's see kung masarap yung ingredients niya. Pagluto na ako ng fried rice. Hinaan ko na lang para hindi siya lalamig. And then, next nating gagawin is mag-barbecue tayo ng chicken. Naka-marinate na to kahapon. Minarinate ko to siya kahapon. Tapos, ito yung basting natin na ketchup, na oyster sauce, at saka sesame oil. So, ngayon ko lang to ginawa to ingredients na to. I-try ko kung masarap. And then, yung super naming chop suey kagabi. So, ininit ko lang. I'll show you.
Okay. Help
get me. Your chair, please.
No, this is my chair. What are you backwards. Thinking, Mom?
What I'm thinking?
Yeah, this is my chair.
Oh my God, what I'm thinking, Mommy? Okay, I'll move this one here so you can put it there. Good job. Wait, is there a fire here? Oh, yeah. And I take one more. Give mommy one. That's enough, Lan.
Okay. One more for there.
No, there's no more. That's second batch. Yeah, new wrap niya. Or maybe the long one, my love, should be on the top so it's not dragging on the ground. Good girl.
Mommy,
ito na may akin. Ayun guys, malapit ng maluto. And then, mag-base tayo ng ano, sauce. Do you wanna base it now, Lan?
Okay, do you wanna have a turn?
And do you have a turn?
Because I think the fire is going crazy now. Just a little bit.
Long way, I have to do three. Don't
care, don't care.
My turn. Done.
Thank you. Here, Lana.
Which one?
This one
now. Hop in,
please. Good job, baby.
Hop in, please.
Hop in?
Yeah.
Good job, Lana. Here, on the top, Lan. It's dry on the top. Yep. Good job. Did you rub on the top, too?
Yes, wait. Wait, Mom.
Oh, can you?
Can I do it, Mom?
Yeah, I'm just... Wait, I'll just do it quickly. Don't worry. We got still lots to do. Now I need to get lights.